Hey guys, welcome back to another part of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And let's get started. Get off. Damn.
These things are pretty cute.
Toss it here.
Appreciate it. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Oh.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Pretty sick elevator. If I had this at home, screw stairs. I quickly got off because I didn't know if it was a trap or not.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Pay attention, Razor. My gosh.
Did you see that? Ugh.
Okay. Shit, I want to go back out. I want to check that plant. I want to kill it. Or it's a bomb. I should have assumed by the pulsing. Pulsing stuff's never good. But that's on me.
job.
Gotta be careful with no stim packs left. Okay, back here, double track, alright. And unfortunately, that also did the creatures too. All the juice, man. That's awesome. Yeah. Back at the pad. If you guys want, comment down below what strategy you guys use to defeat these creatures. All skill, force, both. Let me know. I'd be interested to know. Really? Unreal, dude. That was my mistake of jumping up there having a tight plank to do combat in. Holy crap. Jump, dude. Okay, you know what?
I need help. Slip, now.
Lucky strike.
Can I get some aid?
Worth it? Not. Why not? I don't know about you guys, but I always feel that these kinds of games, you get that adrenaline rush that you just, you can't shake because you know it's from Star Wars. You'd probably get that same thing if it was Crackdown games or anything. I find that a little bit sci-fi is the better, because who doesn't like sci-fi? And of course, Halo, yeah. Ow.
Yeah.
Where's a meditating ring when you need one? Goodness for a ring. Holy crap. Grab the rope, man. Damn, that was cool. Getting closer. Damn creatures. Yeah, let's just stay like this. Alright, this is blowing that way, so I gotta jump here. That's blowing that way, so... Shit. I didn't think the wind was that strong.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Ha That's cool.
You've seen that before.
What is that? Okay, this ain't that far back. Climb up the vent, man. Or jump.
Now.
Alright, screw that guy.
Thank you. Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue.
All right.
Faster now. Complete the test. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Try again.
What stands in the way becomes the way.
All right, cool.
We did it.
Let enemies beware.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosia tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
All right. Trying to run away from him. Get some more meds or something. I don't feel like running back all the way over there. Excuse me.
Thank you.
to defeat him. Much easier now. Cake, even though I love pie. All right, other side. Oh wait, no, that was just the door behind me. Cool. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Additional one would be perfect since I keep dying. Alright, that makes it lucky number 4. Or just 3. Alright, that wraps up another episode of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Alright, I'll catch you guys next video. Thanks for watching.